Welcome back to Live at the Telethon about Elizabeth Keller. So our next performer is from the Filipino Canadian Association in Kinimat. They will be performing some ethnic dances from the Philippines. You will see lots of colors in your dress, and this dance originated in the southern part of the Philippines. You know, the Philippines is made up of 7,201 islands, like this low tide. Within this high tide, only 1,100 islands. And our culture is more influenced by the Chinese, Portuguese, the Americans, the Spanish, and much more in the southern part of the Philippines, the Muslims. That's why you will see a little bit of the Muslim dance and the color they have in here. So, and this performance is dear to my heart. I'm supposed to be there, but then of course we have to do something else. Then please welcome the Filipino-Canadian Association of Dancers.